It was the pig fur last September, the day I well remember. I was walking up and down in drunken pride when my knees began to flutter and I sank down in the gutter and a pig came up and lay down by my side. As I lay there in the gutter, thinking thoughts I could not utter, I thought I heard a passing lady say, "You can tell the man who boozes by the company that he chooses." And with that, the pig got up and walked away. You heard of General Wellington who won at Waterloo, but there's a good old Irish man I'll mention unto you. He comes from dear old Dublin, he's a man we all applaud, for he always finds a corkscrew far more handy than a sword. He's good old General Guinness, he's a soldier strong and stout. He's found on every battle front, and he can't be done without. His noble name, his worldwide fame, deserve three hearty cheers. Hurrah for General Guinness of the Dublin Fusiliers. This hale and hearty warrior is worshipped in the ranks, for he does his task inside the cask as well as in the tanks. And he bears the brunt on every front, north, south, east and west. And he wears about 10 million canteen medals on his chest. He's good old General Guinness, he has won the world's applause. 'Twas him who kept our spirits up in the midst of all our wars, who was the first to flirt with Mademoiselle from Armateers. Why, good old General Guinness of the Dublin Fusiliers. All over bonny Scotland too the general is seen. They've given him the freedom of the town of Aberdeen. From Inverness to Galashiels he keeps them warm and bright, and they love to gather round him off on every moonlit night. He's good old General Guinness, he's as good as Scottish broth. 'Twas him who turned the Firth of Forth into the Firth of Froth. All Scotchmen dance the Highland fling and shout when he appears. Hurrah for General Guinness of the Dublin Fusiliers.
The boys of Lough with General Guinness, and the reel was the 9 points of roguery.